A Chinese researcher has shocked the scientific community, claiming to have created the first genetically edited babies, twin girls born as part of an experiment to create HIV resistance by altering DNA in embryos during in vitro fertilization. If successful, mainstream scientists say the births raise serious moral and ethical issues. He Jiankui, affiliated with Southern University of Science and Technology in Shenzhen, is the lead scientist on the project.
I feel a strong responsibility that it's not just to make it first, but also make it as example how to perform studies like this, consider the morality of society, and consider its impact to the public.
Many questions remain about the experimental procedure. The research has not been confirmed or reviewed by other scientists, and the parents and babies have not been identified. Southern University of Science and Technology says He has been on unpaid leave since February. In a statement, the school says, the research was conducted outside of the campus and was not reported to the university nor the department. The university and the department were unaware of the research project and its nature, and adds that this research has seriously violated academic ethics and codes of conduct. Some researchers say the procedure is simply too risky.
We still have a lot of work to do to prove and establish that the procedure is actually safe. I would say that no babies should be born at this point in time following the use of this technology. It's simply too early, too premature.
More than 120 Chinese biomedical researchers have signed a declaration condemning the experiment. The document circulating on Weibo warns that this type of research could put humanity at risk. The statement reads in part, no one can predict the outcomes of altered genetic material mixing into the human gene pool. The researchers are calling for stricter regulations on human genetic experiments in China. Similar research is banned in the U.S. and other countries. But He insists his work is valuable and inevitable.
The world has moved on to the stage for embryo gene editing. There will be someone somewhere who's doing this. If it's not me, it's someone else.
The scientific community is split on genetic editing in humans. Some bioethicists fear it could lead to so-called designer babies or superhumans disrupting the natural order. Others say it could improve lives by eliminating disease and disabilities. It's a debate likely to intensify if the birth of these genetically edited twins is confirmed. Jim Spellman, CGTN, Washington.